little shots ring out in a barroom night. Enter Betty Valentine from the upper hall. She sees a bartender in a pool of blood. Cries out, my God, they've killed them all. Here comes the story of the hurricane, the man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world. And so Patty calls the cops, and they arrive on the scene with their red lights flashing in a hot New Jersey night. Meanwhile, far away in another part of town, Reuben Carter and a couple of friends are driving around. But a middleweight crown had no idea what kind of shit was about to go down when a cop pulled him over to the side of the road, just like the time before and the time before that. In Patterson, that's just the way things go. If you're black, you might as well not show up on the street unless you wanna draw the heat. Jumped into a white car with out-of-state plates, and Miss Patty Valentine just nodded her head. Cops said, wait a minute, boys, this one's not dead. So they took him to the infirmary, and though this man could hardly see, they told him he could identify the guilty man. America fighting for his name. Well, out the decks, the Bradley's still in the robbery game, and the cops are putting the screws to him, looking for somebody to blame. Remember that murder that you happened in a bar? Remember you said you saw the getaway car? Thinking like to play ball with the law? Think it might have been that fighter that you saw running at night? Don't forget that you are white. Bradley said, I'm really not sure. The cop said, a poor boy like you can use a break. We've got you for the motel job, and you're talking to your friend Bello. You don't want to have to go back to jail, be a nice fellow. You'll be doing society a favor. That son of a bitch is brave and getting braver. We want to put his ass in the stir. We want to pin this triple murder. Take a man out with just one punch, but he never did like to talk about it all that much. It's my work, he'd say, I do it for pay, and when it's over,
on my way up to some paradise where the trout streams flow and the air is nice, and ride a horse along the trail. But then they took him to the jailhouse where they tried to turn a man into a mouse. Were marked in advance. The trial was a pig circus. He never had a chance. The judge made Reuben's witnesses drunkards for the slums. To the white folks who watched, he was a revolutionary bum. And to the black folks, he was just a crazy nigger. No one doubted that he pulled the trigger. And though they could not produce the gun, the DA said he was the one who did the deed. And the old Nigeria agreed. Carter was falsely tried. The crime was murder one. Guess who testified? Bello and Bradley, and they both all they lied. And the newspapers, they all went along for the ride. How can the life of such a man be in the palm of some fool's hand? To see him obviously framed couldn't help but make me feel ashamed to live in a land where justice is again. Criminals in their coats and their ties are free to drink martinis and watch the sunrise, while Reuben sits like Buddha in a 10-foot cell, an innocent man in a living hell. Yes, that's the story of the hurricane, but it won't be over till they clear his name and give him back the time he's done. Put in a prison cell but one time, he could have been the champion of the world.
Must a man walk down before you call him a man? How many seas must the white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? Yes, and how many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Yes, and how many years can a mountain exist before it is washed to the sea? Yes, and how many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? Yes, and how many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Mm-hmm. how many times must a man look up before he can see the sky? Yes, and how many ears must one man have before he can hear people cry? Yes, and how many deaths will it take till he knows that too many people have died? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
Show them to you, and you see them shine. Lay, lady, lay, lay across my big breast bed. Stay, lady, stay, stay with your man a while. Till the break of day, let me see you make 'em smile. His clothes are dirty, but his hands are clean. And you're the best thing that he's ever seen. Stay, lady, stay. Stay with your man a while. Why wait any longer for the world to begin? You can have your cake and eat it too. Why wait any longer for the one you love when he's standing in front of you? Lay, lady, lay. Lay across my big breast bed. Stay, lady, stay. Stay while the night is still ahead. I long to see you in the morning light. I long to reach for you in the night. Stay, lady, stay. Stay while the night is still ahead.
The man the authorities came to blame. champion of the world. Three bodies lying dead as Patty C, and another man named Bello moving around mysteriously. I didn't do what he says, and he throws up his hands. I was only robbing the register. I hope you understand. I saw him leave, and he says, and he stops. One of us had better call up the cops. And so Patty calls the cops, and they arrive on the scene with their red lights flashing in a hot New Jersey night. Meanwhile, far away in another part of town, Reuben Carter and a couple of friends are driving around. Just the way things go. If you're black, you might as well not show up on the street, unless you wanna draw the heat. Alfred Bello had a partner, and he had a rap for the cops. Him and other Dexter Bradley were just half prowling around. He said, I saw two men running out who looked like middleweights. Jumped into a white car without upstate plates, and Miss Patty Valentine just nodded her head. Cops said, wait a minute, boys, this one's not dead. So they took him to the infirmary, and though this man could hardly see, they told him he could identify the guilty man. But one time he's gonna be the champion of the world. 4 months later, the ghetto's on flame. Rubens in South America fighting for his name. Well, out the Dexter Bradley's still in the robbery game, and the cops are putting the screws to him, looking for somebody to blame. Remember that murder that you happened in a bar? Remember you said you saw the getaway car? Thinking like to play ball with the law? Think it might have been that fighter that you saw running at night? Don't forget that you are white. The Bradley said, I'm really not sure. The cop said, a poor boy like you can use a break. We got you for the motel job, and you're talking to your friend Bello. You don't want to have to go back to jail, be a nice fellow. You'll be doing society a favor. That son of a bitch is brave and getting braver. We want to put his ass in the stir. We want up in this triple murder. Take a man out with just one punch, but he never did like to talk about it all that much. It's my work, he'd say, and I do it for pay. And when it's over, just as soon go on my way up to some paradise where the trout streams flow and the air is nice, and ride a horse along the trail. But then they took him to the jailhouse where they tried to turn a man. All of Reuben's
never had a chance. The judge made Rubens witnesses, drunkards, smokers, slums. To the white folks who watched, he was a revolutionary bum. And to the black folks, he was just a crazy nigger. No one doubted that he pulled the trigger. And though they could not produce the gun, the DA said he was the one who did the deed. And the old Algeria agreed. Reuben Carter was falsely tried. The crime was murder one. Guess who testified? Bello and Bradley, and they both all they lied. And the newspapers, they all went along for the ride. How can the life of such a man in the palm of some fool's hand? To see him obviously framed couldn't help but make me feel ashamed. To live in a land where justice is a gift. Now all the criminals in their coats and their ties are free to drink martinis and watch the sunrise, while Reuben sits like Buddha in a 10-foot cell, an innocent man in a living hell. Yes, that's the story of the hurricane, but it won't be over till they clear his name and give him back the time he's done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world.
Must a man walk down before you call him a man? How many seas must the white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? Yes, and how many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Yes, and how many years can a mountain exist before it is washed to the sea? Yes, and how many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? Yes, and how many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Yes, and how many times must a man look up before he can see the sky? Yes, and how many ears must one man have before he can hear people cry? Yes, and how many deaths will it take till he knows the that too many people have died. The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
Show them to you, and you see them shine.
Lay, lady, lay, lay across my big breast bed. Stay, lady, stay, stay with your man a while. Until the break of day, let me see you make 'em smile.
His clothes are dirty, but his hands are clean. And you're the best thing that he's ever seen.
Stay, lady, stay. Stay with your man a while.
Why wait any longer for the world to begin? You can have your cake and eat it too. Why wait any longer for the one you love when he's standing in front of you?
Lay, lady, lay. Lay across my big breast bed. Stay, lady, stay. Stay while the night is still ahead.
I long to see you in the morning light. I long to reach for you in the night.
Stay, lady, stay. Stay while the night is still ahead.
But his hands are clean, and you're the best thing that he's ever seen. Stay, lady, stay. Stay with your man a while. Why wait any longer for the world to begin? You can have your cake and eat it too. Why wait any longer for the one you love when he's standing in front of you?
Lay, lady, lay. Lay across my big breast bed. Stay, lady, stay. Stay while the night is still ahead.
I long to see you in the morning light. I long to reach for you in the night.
Stay, lady, stay. Stay while the night is still ahead.